Guys, welcome back to another episode of Dominator. Today we're going to be playing some PC Build Simulator, and we're trying to design my ultimate computer. Currently, I don't have the greatest system, but we're going to start. I want an NZXT H500. That's one thing to put on, because my case currently it's an older case with no tempered glass, so see anything in my system, and it's a really nice system, so I would like to be able to see inside of it. So what we're gonna start with is motherboard. I wanna go AMD. Or AMD. So we need AM4. I wanna do black. Or red, but mostly probably gonna go for gray jeans. That's my transport. I'll probably get a black. Seagate Veritude drive, 328 drive. They don't have a 328 Seagate Veritude, so I'm just going to get a random 328 one. I use Parse by. I use EV2. So I have a 500. Still missing parts. Yeah. So.